It's not about the killing. It's about who's going to die.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Oh.
I work alone.
Oh my god.
It's better for everyone.
I don't know why I just pressed WASD to move. I'm gonna cry.
You think you're gonna walk away? Can't stop what's coming. I'm not here to make friends.
It's okay. I wish that my flash was her dominance, you know? I hate the hitbox from my Ace so bad.
The old ways just don't work.
First blood.
The hitbox from my Ace screwed me over so many times, dude. There, bitch.
You have slain an enemy.
Still feeling confident? Let's end.
Hello, my good friend.
all day.
I'm gonna shove the wave on my back.
This won't take long.
Where did he go?
No one tells
he got it. He did get a codex, so I don't know if I really want to be trying to fight him right now. I think I should limit test. I feel like I should limit test. I definitely think I should limit test here. That's the worst I can do, right? I die, you didn't pull me ahead of me. R! Oh my god. My R2 felt like it was taking 10 years to come out. That was scary. Yeah, I don't know why Yi tried to go in there. That was definitely not the move at all.
Everyone's got a weakness.
He was already running away. You have no way of stopping him. You're just gonna make yourself go deeper under tower. He did get an assist out of that, the Vlad, so this isn't the best scenario. If it isn't Vlad, I kill him, but he used his stupid ass little blood pool form or whatever it is. So that definitely was not the vibe.
Playtime's over. An enemy is unstoppable.
Hydro's getting fed.
Enemy double kill.
Acting very good.
I've been carved my own
time. Yeah, barely.
Perfect execution.
The wave shove itself. It's gonna crash right in the middle. It's fine.
The words on their tombstones will be my new mantras.
Ryu is feeding so hard. It's not even funny, bro. It's just hard feeding his ass.
An enemy has been slain.
Now Vlad gets to take a plate because of that shit, dude.
everyone dies. I just like to be obsessed.
I just think she's a good guy. Oh my god, that was really scary shit. She wants some.
Magic spine. Steals better.
You just gotta play it safe, literally. I'm not gonna be toxic to you. I mean, I understand the tech room. We got a fuck ton of CC. It's just a fucking annoying, bro. Like, came to my lane, fed his fucking just destroyed me. But it's fine. I think he catches up. As long as he just plays safe. I think Hecarim kills me if I fight her. Just see if I can get Garen. I am lower than her, which isn't really ideal, but
they can't stop me.
Bro. Z, dude. I don't even know what to say, man. I mean, I reset Vlad's Dark Seal stack, so that's fine. But dude, come on, man. We need a F5, we can still win this. Hecarim's the only one getting fed. Vayne's ahead of... Actually, no, Vayne's behind. How is Vayne behind? What? Garen's not fed. Hecarim's the only one fed. Bot's winning pretty hard. I'm winning hard. Hecarim's the only one idea. I don't think Hecarim can kill everybody. Yeah, that's good. Be careful. Oh! Very good. We don't go.
No more meditation or masters.
I wouldn't back there. Okay. I don't need to waste my flashlight to worry about it. Stacks for my Dark Seal.
No one tells me what to do. Killing
spree. Yeah, if our Yasuo gets fed enough. As long as our Yasuo keeps up with me, I think we'll be fine. That was the Submermend. Me and Yasuo will be able to carry as long as we get fed enough, and as long as Vayne keeps Garen from getting too fed. Vayne's not bad. That's for the cog or something.
Enemy is legendary.
That doesn't alter.
Let them see me. They can't stop.
Can you please not come in here to fight, bro? I'm just gonna go over this bush. See if I can catch Garen or not. Why would you stay here? Exactly what I meant, but it's fine. I would go in, but I don't know where Hecarim is. No, fuck. Why are you going in? You have no hope. There's three of them. You're not fed. How much is my shadow thing actually? I don't have 10 stacks yet. I kind of feel like I need the health right now. I don't even need voice stock this game, so I might go Zhonya's. I could go anti-heal. No, 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 no. Back up, Vayne. Oh, wait, they're weak. I lied. I didn't realize how weak they were. Holy shit. Garen, don't test me, though. Is just forever behind though. Just need my vision though. Oops.
I work alone. It's better for us. An ally has been slain.
I think I should tell him. I think his only kills have been her. I think he might have killed me once. Or was it Hecklin? I think Hecklin was the one that killed me.
Heal me now.
Or no, I remember they double teamed me. I don't remember who got that kill. Why are you coming at me?
An enemy is legendary.
No, our other teammates couldn't run there. Outscaling all of them except Hecarim. If we just all gang up on Hecarim, we're good.
Thank you.
Garen is still Garen, no matter how behind he might be. I guess he just tapped me a little bit with an R and I'm gone.
Everyone dies.
Get Oracles. Elixir. Well, Terry also gets Death Dance. I think we'll be fine. Vayne did fall behind, though, sadly.
I love what I do. My enemies won't.
There. Y'all are you fucking... Yeez. Phone time. I don't have to back just yet. I don't have enough to get a new list. She just took no damage, dude, at all. She took no fucking damage from my entire combo. This isn't good at all. I just gave her 8,000 gold too. Yeah, she didn't get full gold. Our Vayne fell behind, dude. That's unfortunate. Are you also still ahead, but he hasn't put, like, his third item yet. So that's not good either. Just a Baron. Are you also didn't fall behind, but he also didn't really do much more to get ahead. Like, he just kind of fell off. His character didn't fall, he fell off.
Legendary. I am my own master.
Give me R. Where's my R2? What? What happened to my R2? My R2 just completely disappeared. What the fuck happened? That's fucking weird. I don't know what happened to my R2 there. I R'd through Garen, and then when I went to do my R2 to finish him off, it just didn't come off. I mean, he might have. Yeah, I think he executed me as I used it, probably. I didn't get to go through with it. He just executed me. Unlucky. I mean, we can definitely still win this game. We just need soul. And we need our people to scale. Like, Yasuo is good, but he's only good against, like, the bottom three. I don't think he can really kill Garen yet. Yeah, definitely not. I don't know if we stopped farming or what. Honestly, I think this wasn't an active kill. If I end up reaching full build, I don't think I'm going to be able to kill him. I don't even think I'm going to 1v1. Unfortunate.